What up, everybody? This is Ace, and today on this awesome vlog channel, today I am by myself. Jasmine's not here, Robert's not here, my beautiful wife is not here. Today I'm all by myself, finally. Nah, just kidding. But yeah, I'm by myself because I am going to a meet and greet. I'm gonna go see two WWE Hall of Famers, Scott Hall and Kevin Nash. Too sweet! The NWO. Yeah, that is awesome. I cannot wait. I am so excited about this. Look, I had a long night at work. Long night, probably one of the longest nights I've ever had. And I am very tired. I've gone through a lot throughout the night at work, and I haven't really slept. I had a few hours of sleep. And then also I took my family out to buy some supplies for Jasmine for her art. I just dropped them off, so I had to buy them. Jasmine wanted some art supplies, and mommy wanted to buy some supplies for Robert's project for school. So we went to Below Five, and we went to Michael's. And now, I just dropped them off. Now it's my turn. Even though I am tired, but I am so excited. Look at my... I got this. To wake my ass up. I gotta be awake. Because I will go see Kevin Nash. I wasn't sure if I was gonna go. I wasn't sure if I was gonna be able to do it. Because, again, I had a long day. At work, things happened. And there was a situation. It was hectic last night. Last night was hectic. I was stressed out, and I didn't think I was gonna go. And you know, it is what it is. But today, I'm gonna do it. It starts at 2, if I remember correctly. It's almost 2 o'clock. It's like 1 something. So we're gonna go see Scott Hall and Kevin Nash. I'm gonna see if I can get them together with me in the picture and go, too sweet. I'm getting the VIP treatment. So I want to say thank you to the Wrestling Guy Store. That's where we're going. The Wrestling Guy Store. You guys heard me talk about it in previous videos. Anytime there's a meet and greet there, I try to do my best to be there. And if I don't be there, I get bummed out. Because I've missed so many. But he is my friend. He is the guy, my connection to any WWE merchandise. So if you guys are in the area, just want to let you guys know, if you guys are in the area and you guys want to go to the Wrestling Guy Store, the link is down below. Also, their website will be down below. I'm going to add their website as well. So if you guys want to check out when is the next meet and greets, because they do frequent meet and greets every now and then. And yeah, this time it was a meet and greet with Scott Hall, Kevin Nash. It came out of nowhere. It came out on Twitter. And good thing I saw it. I think I probably saw it first in my friend. My friend was, I don't remember what was the tweet about. I'm going to maybe see if I can locate and post it right here. But yeah, he tweeted something about one of Kevin Nash's posts. And then Kevin Nash was like, oh, we need to meet up again or something like that, because he was in the Wrestling Guy Store for meet and greet a while back, not that long ago. I went to that one too. I will put the link on that video down below as well. You guys want to check that video out when I met Kevin Nash. But yeah, and he said he was going to bring Scott Hall. So I was excited. I was like, oh my God, no way. I was excited. And we weren't sure it was gonna happen, but lo and behold, here we are. It's gonna happen. Scott Hall and Big Sexy Kevin Nash, the end NWO. You know what would have been awesome? If Hulk Hogan would have been there, or X-Pac would have been there. Woo! That would have been awesome. But that would have been more pricey, but well worth it. But it is what it is. It is what it is. But for now, I get to add Scott Hall to my collection. I already have Kevin Nash, but now I get to add Scott Hall to my autograph collection, to our family's autograph collection, that I am going to make a book out of it. Damn you, bus. I'm gonna make a folder or book or something. I'm already thinking creating something, so we'll see. Of all the autographs that I've gotten in the past, of all the ones we've got signed, of all the ones that we've taken pictures of, I'm gonna put it all together as memories for when my kids grow up. It's gonna be awesome. So anyways, time to go to the Wrestling Guy store. So I'll see you guys when I get there. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have enjoyed it, if you're here for the first time, please, 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 we really appreciate it if you subscribe to our channel, like this video, check out our other meet and greets, other time where we met WWE superstars or former WWE superstars or legends. I have Kevin Nash, Paige, Becky Lynch, Corey Graves, Big Show, all them good stuff, all under the playlist of WWE, also Carmella. So check out all those meet and greets down below on the playlist, hashtag WWE. And that's where you can check out all my WWE videos. So, I'll see you when I get there. Later! Woo! And we're here. Wrestling Guy stars aligned. So I don't think they've arrived. Shout out to Green Ink Promotions for doing this event. Excuse me. Excuse me. 60? I got that one. 66 on the card, right? So which one am I gonna do? I'll tell you right now. These are the pictures you get signed.
65
points. Ooh, I think I'm gonna do the NWO. 2 and 2. 2 and 2, huh? Ooh, nice. I think I'm gonna do that one. And that one. Or 65. Let's see.
Yes, I've got a few friends of mine.
Look at these. These are pre-signed already.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that.
Okay, place mine. Oh,
well, I have a chip.
Yeah, you're good. Here you go.
Ooh, look at that. Scott Hart. Kevin Nash. Here we go, yeah! Yeah! Woohoo! NWO! 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 Woo! Two, sweet! Sweet, two, sweet! Woo! Scott Hall, baby! The bad guy, baby! Woo! Wow, they're here. Hell yeah.
At least my head's not done.
That was awesome. Please wait outside for your number to be called. I'm waiting for my picture.
I like Flash.
I don't can't believe I just met Scott Hall. Awesome.
Bro, he noticed your shirt.
He's like, bro, you got the bogus.
Now we're back in line to get the autograph.
Kevin,
what's that?
He remembers me, huh?
Did you do that? Did you guys do
the click?
Woo!
The click.
My hands are tied now.
Did you guys do the toothpick with her?
Yeah. Yes, he did. I'm like, if we're going to do it, you got to do it right. She called me, she's like, that's right.
That's right.
Hey, Daniel, you got him?
Woo!
No, I didn't do it.
I was like, oh.
He said, you
win the toothpick,
get the hell out of here.
What the fuck?
You
with the
toothpick,
get the hell out of here.
You know, I missed the last event that Kevin Nash was here. I didn't get a chance to see it, but now you got football. Whoa.
Okay, I think we have
to. Awesome.
Hey, guys, I guess we have to.
We have a problem.
Houston, we do have a problem.
Yeah. That was awesome.
Point thing about the World Series was.
I'm waiting for my picture to be ready because I'm gonna get that one signed.
One,
put it in my collection. I had Kevin Nash hold up the autograph that he did last time he was here, so that was part of the picture.
It's a 2-for-1, and I cannot agree. I
am so happy. So tired from work, but it's worth it.
Everyone's been doing that. He said that.
Oh my God.
To raise a remote to Scott Hall,
the baddest guys in WWE history. The bad guy Razor Ramon at the Wrestling Guy store.
And
Big Daddy Cool Diesel Kevin Nash. Tired, and guess what, everyone? I'm going to work tonight, so I'm definitely gonna be tired, but it's so worth it. I want to give a huge shout out to David from the Wrestling Guy store, and I also want to give a huge shout out to Green Ink Promotions, the people who brought Kevin Nash and Scott Hall and made this event possible. I'm gonna put the address of the Wrestling Guy store, the website, and I'm gonna put the social medias like Instagram and Facebook, and I believe they have a Twitter, whatever I can find. I'm gonna put all of it down below. Please go check them out so you would know for the next autograph signing from the Green Ink Promotions, plus all the autograph signings coming up in the future for the Wrestling Guy store. Shout outs to them. Also, of course, shout out to Big Sexy Kevin Nash, Big Daddy Cool Diesel, and the bad guy Scott Hall. Shout out to you guys. Thank you guys. I'm also gonna put pictures at the end of the what I got signed. A close-up. But here's, I got this one signed, the picture that I took with them, which was awesome. I am so happy to add this to my collection. But I also got this one. Two Junior. Yo, the bad guy. Ooh. But wait. To add to my collection, the folders. And W.O. the Outsiders, Scott Hall, Kevin Nash, together in this one. Autographed, all of that is too sweet. So thank you guys. Anybody who saw me at the Wrestling Guys store that I passed out cards to or grabbed one, was able to get one of my cards, thank you. Shout out to you guys. Also to the group that I was with hanging out that you saw in the video and in the pictures gonna be. Thank you. Shout out to you guys. I always see them in the, when I do go to autograph signings, I see them a lot. So shout out to you guys. You guys are awesome. You guys make the autograph signings, waiting in line, really, really fun. So shout out. I love the toothpick and everything. That was awesome. So had a blast. Now I'm tired. Gotta go rest and eat and get ready for work tonight. So hope you guys love this video. Please, if you did, please give it a thumbs up, give it a like, share this video, let everybody know about the Wrestling Guy story, let them know everybody about this channel, subscribe to our channel, really appreciate it. We're gonna do more meet and greets, we're gonna do more vlogs, more pranks, more challenges. That's what we do. We're a family channel, but we're also a family wrestling channel because we love wrestling. I love wrestling, my son loves wrestling, and my daughter's a little bit here and there, she loves the women's wrestling, so that's good enough. I'll take that. So thank you guys for watching this video. Subscribe if you haven't, we really appreciate it. Tap on that bell so you will always get notified for our next videos. Thank you guys, see you later. Too sweet.